The hazardous smoke that's become Sydney's new norm has coincidentally sheltered us from what was expected to be a day of record-shattering weather. While we sweated, the state's west melted, and right now a powerful southerly is dramatically dropping temperatures.
All signs had been pointing to a scorcher, and after a deceptively cooler morning, the heat crept up, our west bearing the brunt.
It's pretty disgusting. Summer heat, Sydney fires, it's yuck.
Between 8 a.m. and 5 p.m, the mercury jumped 20 degrees in Penrith, peaking at 40.7 come 3 p.m. Campbelltown recording the highest temperature at 41.2.
In the Greater Sydney environment, we've seen the benefit of so much smoke around insulating us once again and preventing some of the temperatures getting as high as we might have thought.
The Hunter Valley and Central West were the hottest places in the state. In Cobar, it was almost too hot for the pool. The water temp at 30 degrees. Out, it got to 45.47 after 4 p.m. Further west, in the tiny town of Tottenham, a dust twister. The elements out of control, a heat map painting a concerning picture for Australia and the state.
The water's cold. I'm having fun.
Early family Christmas barbecues carried on.
You've got the tough job of the day, being near the barbecue.
Yeah, she's pretty warm, eh? It's killer. Yeah. Someone's got to do it, but.
From early morning, our coastlines were heaving. But while you could escape the heat, the smoke somewhat unavoidable. Our hospitals treating even more patients for breathing difficulties. More than 1,100 have required emergency help this week, 26% more than normal. But as we head through the evening, some relief. The smoke clearing almost as fast as the swimmers from Bondi as the southerly finally arrived.
So the southerly will bring reprieve as far as the heat goes, so we should have a few cooler days.
Nat Wallace, Nine News.
Natalia joins me now. And Natalia, where is that southerly change hitting right now?
Good evening to you, Jane. That southerly change has already swept into Sydney. A gust of 100 kilometres an hour has been recorded at Wattamolla, 74 kilometres an hour at the airport. Temperatures have also dropped dramatically. It went from 40 degrees at 4:30 in Campbelltown to 29 at 5:30. That's a drop of 11 degrees. We didn't get to 47 today, but temperatures were still really hot in our west. 42 at Holsworthy, 41 in quite a lot of suburbs, and those highs came very late in the day. We've seen extreme heat, but tomorrow will be much cooler.